The Grimace Shake. So I took a few sips, right? I took a few sips. I took about 2 or 3 sips. It was fine until then. I will say that the Grimace Shake doesn't really taste particularly special, right? It's purple. It is purple, but it just tastes like a milkshake. It really does. It really just tastes like a milkshake. The thing is, it was after the fourth sip when things changed. Let me tell you a story about Vermilion drinking his Grimace Shake. Oh yes, about the fourth and fifth sip, Vermilion realized that even he, the man of sweet tooth, has realized, huh, something is not okay. As that last little sip went down his throat, slurping down into his stomach, he realized he has made a mistake. But it was too late. It was already inside him. The purpley goodness. And Vermilion, oh poor Vermilion, he started running across the walls. The sugar rush is too strong. He ran across the walls, but didn't realize he can't run across the walls because he's just human. But he still tried, and he fell and fell after again and again. So he, in frustration, he ran out and touched grass, and he decided, you know what, today I'm gonna go crazy. Today I'm gonna be ham. Today I'm gonna be insane. I'm going to eat outside today. And people in the entire world were like, oh my god, Vermilion is eating out today? The introvert of introverts? Everyone let the bells ring. Vermilion is eating outside today. Everyone comes out of the house and is like, oh, Vermilion is eating outside today? The guy who never actually goes out and talks to people. And then they ring the bells and ring the gong. Dung! Vermilion is eating outside today! And then he goes out and is like, oh wow, well, I'm gonna eat outside today. I decide I'm gonna eat Thai food, and go eat some Thai food, right? I sit down, I eat that Thai food, but it's not very good. And I came to my senses pretty quick. Mm-hmm. It's kind of meh. it was kind of disappointing, not gonna lie. The photos looked really good, but the actual food was sort of